to the management team, you need to give 14 days notice to the club, the player. Anything short of that will foul of the law. And so the coach did the right thing, and we are happy that you are here. Unfortunately, there were some issues about payment for tickets to fly you down. And some of you, the foreign-based players, some of you who are here and others who are not here, contributed monies to ensure that you came. So I want to thank you very much for showing a very high sense of patriotism. And I'll ask that you clap for yourself for this level of patriotism that you showed. Well, we couldn't have bought the tickets at the time because we didn't have the money. And the circumstances are now history. We don't want to go back into that. But I would like to appeal to you to focus on the preparation. Let us put all the issues and problems that we confronted us, let's put all of them behind us and focus on this match. This is a very important match because per the coach's program, it is supposed to serve two purposes. One, for us to confirm our qualification to the African Cup of Nations, which we've already bought our ticket or secured our ticket. And also, as the last competitive match before the next World Cup match, we'll be playing Uganda here on the 7th of October. So this is the last time the team will be meeting before that match. And it's important that you are around for the coach to see you and to also be able to assess and confirm your participation in the next match. And so we are happy to have you here. You can count on our full support, and we hope that you give a very good account of yourselves in the during the game on Saturday. So on behalf of the GFA, I wish all of you good luck in the game, and we hope that tomorrow and tomorrow next we'll have the full house so the coach can really have a full session of training before the game on Saturday. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Okay, media, please.
You stay at the sidelines. We'll have one person move around.